Hi guys, it's Maaike. Today I'm back with some artist training coins. I call them Ocean. This is them. I use the Crafty Motion set that I showed you in a haul. I have 1, 2 and 3. There's also a set 4, but that's sentiments only and I didn't get it because I thought the sentiments in these would suffice for cards anyway. I like the one that says bloop bloop bloop. So I got 1, 2 and 3. And they're about 4 by 6 inches sets, and they're only €5.50 at my store. And they are photopolymer. Actually, they're good quality. They smell like photopolymer, but they stamp fabulously. And I like them. They remind me a little bit of Cutsocraft images, I think. And I have to apologize for the lighting. It's a bit yellow. I thought if I put a blue ocean background behind it, that would be cool, but my camera tried to compensate the blue with orange, of course, to make it white again. And so what I did, I stamped them on the Crafters Companion watercolor paper, and I'm showing them again, 1, 2 and 3, and I almost used almost every image. And then I masked them. I stamped them with Versa Fine Onyx Black ink. And then I thought maybe I can make the sea with my jelly plate. And I have my jelly plate on a piece of glass, so I could also use it as a stamping platform if I wanted to. But yeah, I'm trying to get rid of dust and cat hair underneath. I'm not sure if that would make a difference. I have some acrylic paints in different brands, silver, white, blues I pulled out, and black. And I was thinking if I make the background with embossing paste and ink blending again, will that embossing paste become so hard that I can't get the images peeled up again and uncovered. And actually kind of the same happened with the acrylic ink. And I also pulled out some stencils. I thought when I see people doing jelly prints and stencils, they always work, and when I do, they never work. So I will turn on some music and let you enjoy the process. I will have to say that the last bit of the filming got lost in the ether while I was transferring it from my phone to the computer. Something happened and the file that I got on my computer was corrupted and I couldn't open it. So you only see the coloring of the whale. I'm really sorry about that. I also don't like very much how this paper performs with watercolor pencils and fluid watercolor. So I wasn't really happy at all. Yeah, last night I thought maybe I should just trash it. But I thought maybe you would like to see that, you know, sometimes things don't work out, and I still like them. I will still trade them, that's fine. I'm just know that I will not use this paper again. I thought it would be fine for coins because it's small, but yeah, I don't like it. So also there was way too much print on here. You can see the paper slip, and that's usually not good for printing. But because the watercolor paper is bumpy, I had to have more on it to get a good coverage. And I hope you still enjoy the process. I have sped it up twice the speed. So thank you for sticking with me. And I will see you again very soon. Thank you. Bye.